F123 just dropped new gameplay, so let's take a look at it. Red flags are now in the game and this is how it looks, and you can change your strategy in the pit lane and repair your damage. Las Vegas is now in the game and the strip looks amazing, but Qatar is also a great track that's added to the game. The new physics and handling improve acceleration, braking and cornering, so the driving will be so much better.